49 on open packs, baby. What's up, Dolphin baby? I missed you. I'm surprised you're here. I'm shouting out the stream real quick. I gotta shout it out. Alright. Can you hear me? Is everything good? Let me make sure we're in a party so we know we're talking correctly. Yes, you can hear me. Let's go. Alright. You ready, Dolphin? You ready? I don't think you're ready. I don't think you're ready, baby. You ready? You ready? Like, I don't see no one ready in chat. You gotta be ready, Dolphin. Are you ready? That's all I wanna know. Are you ready? Are you? This is the first year I didn't do Madden all year, so I gotta see what's in these eggs since I, What's that word? That's Bora. I'm pretty sure it's talking. Yep. Alright. You ready, Dolphin? 49 eggs. Alright. So, obviously, minus 3. So, we have 46 eggs to get through. 46. Happy Easter to everyone. And we have Barry Sanders. Why is this Vernon Davis? Why is this Vernon Davis? Why is it Vernon Davis? Why is this Vernon Davis? Why is this Vernon Davis? Someone tell me why this is Vernon Davis. That hurts. 3 Reggie Whites, 1 Barry Sanders. So that's kind of hype. 97 ultimate legend player. Super Bowl playoffs. Alright. Charles Woodson, 96 overall. That's interesting. Full legends, bow nose, and ultimate legends. Interesting. Combine free agency. Interesting. Wildcard Wednesday. Combine. 97 overall redux. Wildcard Wednesday. Super Bowl playoffs. Full legend and ultimate legend. So which one do you want to... Which one you want to open first? But before we do any of that, I gotta see if there's any golden tickets. That's all I gotta see. Like, is there a single golden ticket? And if there is, I'm going to be sad. We're making sure there's no golden ticket promo. Quarterly core gold. Certainly the redux first. All right. Ultimate Legends. I'm kind of curious before we start this how much the limited time legends are. Because I might save that back, honestly. Antonio, no. Right in. Because he's new. Alright, so he's 600k. Alright. So Dolphin wants the Redux one. Shout out to Dolphin, everybody. Because he is getting the first egg to open. And he wants the Redux. So do you want the 97 Redux? It looks like the 97 Redux is the only Redux one there is. Alright. 97 overall redux. You ready, Dolphin? One more time. I need you to type ready. Just one more time. Just one more time so we can get it out the way. Just one more time, baby. Come on, Dolphin. Do it for Big Poppy. Come on. Do it for Raider. Do it. All right, 97 overall redux player. It's going to be Von Miller. Von Miller. Von Miller is selling for a price of $134K to $131K. So this is who we pull. Von Miller. Probably training. I know it sounds awful, but probably training. Alright. Next one, we're going to open a couple smalls. We're going to open the wild card Wednesday smalls. Just to get out. Yeah, it kind of was whack. But Rising Star, we pulled 90 over on Nick Bolton. Alright. Just to think, I was spending that much on AU overall before I quit. Another night. Okay, I'm kind of seeing a pattern here. Oh, this one's veterans. Jimmy Grant. Oh, okay. That's kind of an L. Rising Stars again. It's 94 Pete Warner. And the final wild card Wednesday. And Dolphins, just don't go for all the big ones. And it's Greedy Williams. All right. Dolphin, next pick. What is your next pick, my friend? What is your next pick? Once again, we have, as you can see, so what is your next pick, Dolphin? Since you're probably the only one that cares. Full Legends, Bo's Nose, and UL. Which one is that? So do we want the small one, the small boys, or the medium one? Do we do the small one or do we do the medium? I don't know how ahead or how behind you are, but I'm asking you small or medium. I mean, yeah, only got one medium, so I might as well do the smallest and medium. Yeah, I guess that's fair. All right. Small, medium. This is going to be the next one. It's going to be a Bo's No. 94 Barry. Okay, how much is 94 Barry? 200K! Sorry. We need more of these berries. Oh, my God. Back to this. But it's always been the best time in your presence. And yeah. 88 John Hanna. Kind of an L. Alright. Next one. Come on. More Barry Sanders, bro. Like, 88 Mike Canes. You guys seen the, like, you guys see the animation and that. There's no hype in Ultimate Legend. Like, come on, let's be honest here. Finally, we get a legend, and it's going to be 90 overall Warren Sapp. Oh, that's wonderful. Let's combine. All right. Next one. Another legend. All right. Curtis Martin. Hello. Freaking my best freaking bull. Who made this animation to show? Yeah. I'm aware. That's kind of a big L. And it's 91 Phil Simms. Alright. Alright, medium. Let's see what it is. And it's going, it's kind of an L. We took an L on the medium one. Alright. So I think the next one we're gonna open is this one right here because that's the second most we have, it looks like. Then we're gonna let Dolphin pick again. Dolphin, I really want to get this one. But that is true. That is true, Dolphin. That is true. So first card is going to be 92. All right. And three Wedge of Lights, apparently. Let's hope those are actually good. Most of these cards look like they're going to be sat cards. Another Madden Machines card? Really? Alright, we're going to get out of that real quick and just go right back into it. Ooh, it's a Gridiron. 87. Alright. Caviano. Another one. All right. 94. We got a 94 Preston Smith. Watch out. Okay. 92 though. 92. Another one. 92. Take it. We're taking it. Another 88. And that is the last one, and it's a 92. All right, Dolphin, your pick is now on the clock. What do you wish to do? We're saving the 97 Ultimate Legend players. That's the only one we're saving. All right, Dolphin. This is the only one we're saving. All right, because there's gonna be better Ultimate Legend players, and I want to have the chance to pull them. Makes sense? Makes sense. All right. While you decide, I'm going to look at the auction house even more. Yeah, I spelled it wrong. I would have liked to get 99s out the way since there's no mystery. There is a mystery. Dolphin, the freaking animation, silly. All right. So there's no golden ticket, Henry. That is really good to know. I'm super happy that we didn't make a mistake, but how much is Cooper Kupp? I'm just curious. I need to know these things. His power up is 10 something K, yada yada. All right, so Cooper Kupp went extremely down. All right. All right. Next egg Dolphin, what's it going to be, my friend? I know you want to get a 99 out the way, but which one? I recommend one of the Reggie Whites, but it's not my pick, it's your pick. Hello, Alpha. We're not doing all the Reggie White, all right? I'm gonna save some of the Reggie White. Alpha, which black one? And it's going to it's only 250K. I mean, he's going to be a starter, but I'm just saying it's only going to be. Oh. He is 99. But, oh. Oh. Like, oh. Like, he's only 250K.
The swirl and poo.
Alright, Alpha, since you're here, pick one other than this one right here, because we're saving these. How's it going, Poppy, Jesse? Getting ready to make Easter dinner. Alright, 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 we see you. But this is the only egg we're saving. But which one would you like to get out the way next? I recommend this one. I recommend this one. But which one do you want to open? Ooh, the red crown. Do you want the red crown we need? Yes or no? I'm kind of disappointed that there's no golden ticket one. Mm-hmm. Does Alpha really want the golden crown one? The moment of truth. Yes. Alright. What is Vernon Davis? And it's also an L. Because it's a freaking Color Smash player. Oh, that's wonderful. That's wonderful. At least he's too, like, expensive, but 200. Oh my god, he has 99 speed. Oh my god, we're gonna keep this card. Kyle Pitts is trash. Kyle Pitts is trash. Kyle Pitts is going to be trash. Oh my god. I think we run 49ers, and he has freaking Route Technician at 1 AP. Oh my god. Alright, since you both have a pick now, we're also gonna freaking open the freaking Combine ones, because Combine and free agency. I mean, it's good, but it's also bad. 90. Alright. Like, I mean, it's good. Not what I was expecting, but damn, it kind of hurts. Like, I was hoping that would have been golden ticket Derrick Henry, get 250K, because I would include so his limited time. Matter of fact, I would probably put it on the auction house, now I'm thinking. Probably put it on the auction house, and yeah, but that's okay, Alpha. It's okay. So, don't feel bad. Don't feel bad at all. Can I, like, never mind. But can I, like, stop pulling Combine players? I was hoping to pull free agency players. Oh. Thanks. And medium combine and free agency. And the pick is going back to Dolphin. 92. Hey, he's the guy that dropped the pick. But Dolphin, it is your pick now, my friend. Which one would you like? Yeah, imagine pulling Crown on the egg and not being King Henry. Thank you! Like, oh my. Which one would Dolphin want? I'm really hoping that Barry Sanders is not a freaking Color Smash player. Like, honestly. Water. Oh no, chat. I lost chat. Too bad I got a burner account. Get all the smalls out the way. Alright. Alright, Super Bowl or playoff cards. I don't remember these animations. I know that one's Super Bowl, honestly. 88 Josh Norman, let's go, guys! Uh-oh. 94, out of a small egg. That is a dub. Now let's hope we can just pull a 95 Super Bowl card. Okay. This is where we're just in a quick sell right now. That card we don't speak of on this channel. That was quick sell material. Also quick sell material. I agree. And the final small that we have, it's going to be, got 94 berry in that 94. Nice, Dolphin. Nice, bro. So, Alpha, I don't know if you're still here or not, but you have the next pick. So which one would it be? I don't know if Alpha's still here. Yes and no, because we're only opening, where is it, one of them, because I want to save one for next week's Ultimate Legend and see if we can pull them. So that's that. But which one would you want to open, Alpha? I don't know if you're still here. No mystery, no fun. It's just these Ultimate Legends are ass. And I think Alpha has dip. Anyways, I guess Dolphin, did you take did you pick last or did I pick last? Don't remember. Whose pick is it? I did. Alright. I'm gonna go with wild card. Oh, baby. I'm confused. I'm kinda confused now. Was that supposed to happen? Whoa. I'm confused. I don't think that was supposed to happen. A pack and an ache. I guess. I will take it. Alright, anyways, Dolphin, which pack do you want to open next? I guess so. I was hoping someone would clip this, but I don't think no one was expecting. I'm confused. So, what's your pick, Dolphin? I guess I did my pick, so go ahead, Dolphin. What's your pick? Get Woodson out of here. Alright. There's nothing special about the Charles. Oh, wait. Oh! It's a wide receiver, ain't ya? You are a wide receiver, ain't ya? You know what this means? The opposition team gets even better. Let's go to the opposition team and see who we can get rid of now. It will be actually Dion, it looks like. But Patrick Peterson in actuality. I know, weird. Charles Wilton. He boosts us to 97, so. Honestly, I kind of rather Charles Woodson at this position. I kind of rather him. And move Deion to the 5. Anyways. That's it. Here we go. Back to this team. See, I was hoping it was going to be Gordon to get Henry too. So I can get rid of Mitch. And I, like, it would have been great. But anyway, next pick, I guess I'm going to go with Super Bowl and playoffs. It's going to be a playoff card, and it's going to be another 94. All right. We can get an upgrade at kicker. All right, Dolphin, next pick. This 99 Barry about to be an ML. No, he already has a right outside linebacker card. And if it is, I'm going to be disappointed. But I'm assuming you want Barry. Does Dolphin want Barry? Is that what you want, Barry? The Mr. Dolphin. Mm-hmm. For sure. Alright. Please don't be a color smash player.
Ow. Ow. He has tank. My man says tank. What is it? A striking 80 track. Oh my god. Oh my god. Barry. Why?
And Barry's going for over 300 something gay. Wow. And who else? There is a right, might make some right outside linebacker. I don't know. But I'm happy to know. Alright, Dolphin, you have no more picks, and I'm taking the rest of the eggs for myself. No offense. But thank you for being here. Happy Easter, bro. But this 96 Chris Wesley. He has Acrobat. Cool. I guess. And it's 1 AP. So, cool. And 80K. Alright. Aye, Captain. I can't hear you. Alright, Dolphin. Close your eyes, because we're about to open the 97 Ultimate Legend Plus, and, well, you can still see the animation for it. We're opening one of these simply because I want to save it for next releases and see who we get. But here we go. Close your eyes in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Not looking at the screen. All right. Who is it going to be? It's going to be... my goat, Larry Wilson. Going for 120-something K. I did need a new free safety hat, typically. Julio did been selling, but he is only the same speed as Julio, so it really doesn't matter. Alright, that's why I told you we're saving those. Yeah, Payne is right. But, of course, we're going to get these Reggie Whites out the way. And we already know. Yeah, we already know. And that is it. That is your eggs, ladies and gentlemen. That is Rumble Raider 99 eggs. So, if we were to quick sell basically everything for candy, that's 250 candy. I think we lost candy, if I'm being truthful with you, Dolphin. I think we lost candy. Yep, it looks like we lost candy here. But that's okay. You know why? Because Lawrence Taylor. is 400K. So let's just say your boys are like, we're set up. We're set up for life. Nick Bolton, how much are you going for? 38K. So do we make training? Barry, I forgot about Barry. How much is Barry actually going for? 237. Now, this is where I'm in a crossroad here. Do we have Barry's power up? Because if we have Barry's power up, I think you know what we're doing, Dolphin. We're selling it. Duh. What did you think? Oh my god.
We have Barry Sanders' power up.
How much is this? Oh, it's only 25K. It's only 25K. It's kind of, you know. So, does that mean when I power this card up, he's in a half tank? Or. So now brings the question, Barry Sanders or Reggie Bush? Once again, here's Bush's stats. So, who does EA put up? Who are we gonna do? Who are we going to do is the question, you guys. We have to rebuild the team, obviously. That's kind of the point half the time. They do put Vernon Davis up, but what's his face? His name? Kyle Pitts. And of course, look at oh my god. Anyways. Alright. I guess I know how they feel. And obviously, we were going to put. We already knew we were going to put Reggie White. But they actually put Larry Wilson above. Oh, by the way, we got Ty Law. Hence the goodbye video. Like, what are these? Like, why would you put only these strategies? How stupid do you have to be, EA? They do want me running the pistol, apparently. Anyways. Ah, crap. Don't do that. Don't do that. So, Dolphin, do you think this was a success or do you think this was a flop? I let you judge. You can be the judge of this decision. So, Ricky's 99? How does he have 99? Is it because of the Backyard Brawlers? Or is it because of the Saints? Larry Wilson is a 99. I did want this card for quite some time. Like, he's 6 foot, great catching, terrible speed, though. So, what do we do, Dolphin? I don't know if you're even still here. I gotta rebuild the team. It kind of sucks that I had to demote Jack Youngblood just so I can do this. But everything comes out of the cost. I'm just going to have to binge him. Just going to have to do it for now. Reggie White is just completely better right now. So there goes Reggie White. Alright, so. I think we get rid of him. I think we get rid of Larry. But I'm genuinely am curious. Devontae is 99 for different reasons. But we needed 25 Saints for Ricky, if I recall. So let me just remove some Saints players. And go with 49ers, obviously, because Vernon Davis is going to have 99 damn speed. So Ricky is still boosted with 24 Saints. That means we technically get rid of them. Until looks like Devontae is not boosted, possibly. That's Steelers. Keep the Falcons for now. Keep Bushin for now, too. Defensive-wise, take out Taylor Mays. I know this ain't gonna happen, but take out Chauncey, obviously. Is Devontae still 99? Devontae is still 99. Take out Junior. Where are you at now, Devontae? 99 and what's our camps? 20 Saints somehow? Okay. Now we're just going to rebuild. That's all we can do. Devontae's not boosted now. Interesting, interesting. So you need 20 Saints for Devontae. Interesting, interesting. So, obviously, let me put... What's his face's name back in? Adam. Defense. Gonna have to put Saywa back in, obviously. Because he's my season one captain, and I can't get. Oh, we have P1 or no? I forgot about Pete. Did I pass him up? 94, right, yeah. Dolphins. And we need one more? Yeah, one more. I forgot Chauncey and Cam both have that. Alright, so the rest will be 49ers, I guess. Because Vernon Davis will have freaking damn 99 speed at tight end. Oh my god, just thinking about it. DeForest Buckner. I know you play for that. Alright, so that's that. Oh my god, 49er teams are gonna be absolutely cracked. Oh my god. I'm not looking forward to that. Moss, you can actually. Oh wait, you're already 49er. Good for you, Moss. I don't know what teams Ty Law play for. Oh wait, we don't have his power up, so we can't change it. I'm pretty sure none of them was 49ers. We still have 20, so we're good. Left outside is going to be... Charles Haley. 13. Middle linebacker. Let's see. All right, we need a middle linebacker. What's up, Mac? How we doing? Probably need right outside too, huh? Right outside could be who? I do need him. Oh, no, Quan, play for them. But the say. I still love the Quan trade, but at the same time, it's going to be hard letting him go. So, we have cornerback 5 available. Maybe we have a cornerback that's iconic by any stretch of the imagination for a corner. Oh, we do. Oh, wait, no. Don't have that power up pass. We do have Larry Wilson's power up, but that's only going to increase his speed by 1, so it's not really worth it. Oh, Dougie. Pretty sure none of you guys play for them. So we need corner. You're fine, man. I'm sorry to hear that, bro. I don't think I could do free safety too. Actually, on second thought, I can because Taylor Mays any Kim. So, just gonna switch. Yeah, Taylor. Gonna just switch that to 49er. So, Taylor Mays is actually gonna have his actual Kim because he played for the 49ers.
Duh.
So that's that. I think what would be smarter is just switch freaking Devontae's game to 49ers. They could have been smarter. But yeah, no, we like to make things complicated. Just make things complicated. I think I'm going to keep outfits. Not really sure. But I think I'm just going to keep the Saints because it helps out Teron Armstead. But Titan 3 is going to be Mr. Pat, which is going to be actually worthless. I wish there was a different season 3 captain because really they're both useless for me now. Maybe they planned this out perfectly and it's like, this is the exact players that we should do to screw absolutely everybody over. That's what they were doing. Anyways, right guard. Who is the right guard that we have? We can put Trent Williams back in. No, we can't. Because Cam's there. Oh, no, Cam's not there. All right, so that's going to be him. Trent Williams. I think for good measure, I might just, you know, get an extra 5. Just for good measure, you know. So, entire offensive line, basically. All right. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with Kyle. So, I'm just going to move him down for right now. And figure out what I'm going to do with him. Gonna figure out because now we have 18. There's a 49er running back that's really good called Debo Samuel. We're just gonna put him in. We're about to reach 20, so that's pretty good. I think that's it. But Morton needs to stay on the team. We gotta power up Devontae. Actually, no, we don't. No, we don't. I need keep on forgetting that I could just do that. Just do that. Now we have 20. Like, come on. I don't need him. Take out Reggie. I'm gonna see how far that... What's his face of the thing? Nope, wrong Barry. Wrong Barry, because we're powering up Barry Sanders. I don't care what any of you say. It may not be smart, but we are powering up Barry Sanders. So be it. So that's that. Did we change Pat? No, we didn't change Pat. Oh, we did change Pat. What the hell am I doing? Change Junior. Yeah. Change Junior too. I could use 3,000 train to get him up, but at the same time, I'm good. Alright. So that. So now we have 21, and I think the rest we're going to have to require doing stuff. What I mean, stuff, basically getting Falcon Kim or Tennessee Kim to figure out which one's better for Dan Julio. I think it might be Falcons or Tennessee, but we never know. I'd rather Tennessee. No, it wasn't the greatest, but still. 49ers. We gotta go get 49ers and let's make sure we change Jack Youngblood. We did. So that's that. That means David Amada has to go. We're going to keep him powered up just in case. Which one of you played for the freaking 49ers? Marquisers. It's kind of like I already tried this, you know? And I think the rest we were going to have to buy. But, Morton Harrison, you're out the door. Like, you're great and all, don't get me wrong, but there's someone better, you know? There's obviously always going to be someone better. So, that actually is going to help us by getting a team player, but over here, playoffs, divisional, we go down to Mr. Evan McPherson and do the set for him. 30K? No, 44. Unfortunately. Alright. We're gonna have to contact Deadly, and see how is the most we can do. Like, figure out what's the best way that we can get coins from doing this. But Evan McPherson, welcome back to the team. And is there any 49er players that might be interesting here? There's only Debo. All right, so. Don't really care about this then. So that's that. Click sell these, get to 14,000. Alright. So that's that. Alright. So now, I think we go get some of the players. Evan McPherson. And now we have an extra slot for AP. Don't know what we're going to use it on, but we'll figure that out. Hello to you too. I think the rest of the players we're gonna have to buy. And while I'm out and about, let's power up Barry Sanders. Just to get him out the way too. Probably gonna like quick sell most of these cards. I'm not sure quite yet. Like that 97 Larry Wilson's probably going to be the one card we quick sell. I feel like that's a fair estimate. But let's see if he actually gets tank. No, we have to spend training on it. So if we go here, does he actually get it? Where's tank? Does he get it in all slots or just that one? I think he just gets it in that one. Because I don't see it anywhere. So in that case, we gotta have to put tank, honestly. I think we put a base up on him. But I'm not sure yet. Lionkin, obviously, because that's the only damn team he played for, unfortunately. Stupid Barry being loyal. Anyways, this is his stats. I think this was worth it. Yeah, I think that was worth it. So now we have Barry, and now I gotta think about Vernon Davis here. Vernon Davis is probably a crap time. Like, there's no cap. So let's go by these positions first. Middle linebacker. 49ers. Probably a crap ton for all these players, too. Oh, Frank Warner. Oh, Frank Warner. So, Fred Warner. You're not going to see the field, so you'll be fine. Left guard. Really? There's no 49er left guards. Really? Really? None. Alright. We'll check the theme team out then. I forgot how we had Trent Williams. Could use him. Left guard, Larry Allen. Interesting. Forgot about Larry. Looks like Larry Allen comes to bite us in the butt again. I think I already have this card. Then for center, it's saying Alex Mack or silver card. I'm probably going to do the silver card if it's cheaper. Please be cheaper. Oh. We're going to take our binder. Where is it going to take the binder? And right guard, it's Leonard Davis, which kind of already have. Anyways, power up Fred Warner 2 levels, because why not power him up 2 levels? So that's that. I don't even want to know how much freaking Vernon Davis's crap is. I don't even want to know. I truly don't. Like, I know I probably can afford it if I sell all my Reggie Whites now and crap. But that's going to be a negative. Fred Warner. And Mr. CB5. And I can't even go searching for you. Just going to sort by damn newest. So that's that. Now I gotta go check my binder for the rest of these damn cards. Alright, so first let's check left guard. Ah, that's wonderful. We don't even have Larry Allen's power up. Ah, that's wonderful. Alright, anyways, center now. Don't have that either. Wow. We might be screwed. Right guard. So we are. That we are. Hmm. Do we have a wide receiver that play for them? I'm pretty sure we should. Deion. Oh, Deion. How are we doing? I'm sorry you don't be on the opposition team no more, but you can be on the actual team. That's 25.
Sweet.
Now I gotta figure out how much Vernon Davis' stuff is. Oh my god, that's gonna be a crap ton. Holy crap sauce, I am sorry. Happy Easter, buddy. I didn't even see it. I'm focusing too much on rebuilding these teams. Sauce, thank you. Like, man, thank you. But at the same time, why? I don't want bits, man. But happy Easter. Let's see how much Vernon Davis is. I'm just scared to type all this in. I got happy for a second. But how are we doing this? Oh, spelled it wrong. For Noah? Nope, spelled it wrong. No. What the hell? But happy Easter sauce. I hope you have a good one too. We're doing nothing for Easter, so. Oh, it's an extra in. Oh, okay. Any plans for Easter sauce? Alright, so 8K. That's not bad. Like, honestly, that's not really bad. For a 99 speed tight end, honestly, don't even do it because just buy this card. Like, it already has 97 speed. You really don't need 99, so I'm just gonna keep that as 98. Like, that's not bad if I do want to do it. But sauce, we have Reggie White now, so that's cool.
Sauce, thank you.
Happy Easter, too. Bye-bye. I got 100 bits from you. Oh, we got Reggie White. This brings the question. Bush or Barry? I think we obviously go with freaking Barry, but... So let's do math here. Say we say we sell it for 300K. Minus 10%. That's 270, all right. And 94 is going, let's hypothetically say we sell it for 215. That's the, then we sell his power up. Say we sell it for 20K exactly, minus 10%. So. Ah, crap, didn't mean to do that. Clear. 18,000 plus 19,300, 500. I think we sell Barry because all the hype is around Barry right now. So right there, we're making 100-something K. Over 100-something K. One, four, seven. So we will have to be sitting at 600K. We're selling Barry. Oh, Bush played for the 49ers too, so that's another reason why we're selling Barry. So we technically wasted training. No gameplay on Barry Sanders, though.
Now we switch this. The 49ers. Simple as that.
I might go get Trent Brown back. I honestly might. Alright, so. Barry Sanders, where are you? Barry's all the way down here. Barry, what are you doing way down here? Anyways, we wasted so much training. Just to power this man up. Just to power him up. So the plan is goes as follows: 20k for Barry. It's power up. So let's do this right away. We might be able to get more, no cap. So I'm gonna put it up for 23,999. Do it for 24. I doubt this is going to sell, but you know. So let's go to halfback. And just to make sure we're looking at only just exclusively Barry. Right there. We're the cheapest one by 3K, so it might. It might. Alright, so get rid of this. So that's that. Then what's up? It's old, all right. So say we sell this guy's Bo's nose for 215. At least this is the goal, like to sell for these cards. 215. And this one for 300K, right? No. I kind of would like to get more for this 99 Barry, if I'm being completely honest. 316. All right. I'm going to try 310. 311. Which one sells first? Bo's nose or 99 Barry? Place your votes in the comments. Oh, 305. What an idiot. Why would you do that to everybody? There's always that one guy. So mine's the cheapest by 5K and that one sold. Now we just wait for this one to sell. Why do you sell cards if they're good? Because we already have Reggie Bush right now. Reggie Bush is the same overall as Barry, and I'd rather Reggie Bush than Barry Sanders. I know what you meant. Alright, so that's Barry Sanders gone. Because we have Reggie Bush, and he's practically the same. Look at that. The only thing that he doesn't have better than Barry is literally agility, carry, I want to say, too, and break tackle. But I'm pretty sure we can put. Yeah, we can't do that. Same. Yeah, it's just to make coins. That's all. So, is Deadly by himself? No, Deadly's not even on. Ah, that's wonderful. Anyways. We have 3 Reggie White sauce. Holy crap. The boys are not even on. Wow. Damn. I don't know how much Kyle Pitts is going for right now, but Vernon Davis on the other end is going for like 297. He keeps going down, and I want to have this card. So, as everyone knows, Kyle Pitts was supposed to be the fastest tight end in the game with 97 speed, but no, Vernon Davis has 98. So, all this was useless, basically. We can't sell his 95 because, well, we won a giveaway for it. And team of the week, I just don't know. But I know we have 600 and something K. So now, look at Von Miller, 149. I think we just quick sell these two cards. Yeah, I think we quick sell these two cards. Yeah, hello? Wait, I'm in a party by my ass. All right, so that's 104 training. We're getting right there. So those two cards are gone. I wish we would have got a Derrick Henry. Like, honestly, really. This Charles Woodson's here to stay, but Wesley, I don't know so much about. You're 96 going for 90K. Do you go into the set system? Kind of a good question. You do. So I could get Brian Dawkins or Michael Irvin if I really wanted to, it looks like. Let me get out of this and reconnect the chat. Alright. So that's that. Morden is here for reasons, you guys will see. Because we're getting a quarterback. I think that is it. All these players I'm going to hold off selling just for Deadly to tell me what I should do, because I want coins. So everyone knows how we couldn't get Mac Jones. Well, since we have no 99 quarterback now, and we have freaking enough coins, you know, it kind of makes it kind of easy to make who our quarterback is. So we're just gonna type Mac in. All right, let's put quarterback in this Mac. You guys can see it. Yeah, you know what's going down. Mac was great for us, you guys remember. Unfortunately, I don't think the stats are going to transfer, unfortunately. But, yeah. Mac is back. And if Henny is on, he will be probably happy. I just texted him to see what he would do. But I don't think the stats are going to transfer. Like, the stats I had with my Mac Jones. Let's just see. Yeah, no. So we have a clean slate with him. Okay. I could work with that. Alright, now we gotta just go get that. I'm gonna equip that because we're gonna have to get that. Rising Star card. I definitely want that. Alright, so that's that. Now, sets. This is kind of going to be the expensive part here. Team Affinity, Team Builders, gonna have to do all those. Team Champions, I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be that expensive though. If we play our cards right, I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be expensive. Because I'm pretty sure these 93 Team Builders, oh my god, they're probably like, oh, 70k. Alright. And we're gonna have to go buy one of those, but right now, let's go just do these Team Builders one. Don't matter who it is, and unfortunately, we don't have that. Okay, now. Do we have any gold guards, like, actually, to do this more than once? We can do it once, but we have coins. Guys, we have coins. I do not recommend doing this, personally. So, 84s. 18k, my god. Just gonna make someone people's day. Make the people's day, Raider. Alright. Ah, of course. I told you guys we tried to keep Devin Singletary and shit. It's going to be worth it. Telling myself it's going to be worth it, so it's fine. It's fine. This is fine. So I might go back to Trent Brown since we are needing 49er Kim. But to lead the charge is going to be Mac for the rest of the year. I don't care. Go and take a tender. You pull somehow. We're keeping Mac. Oh wow. So what you're saying is 90k is technically a sign? Really? Oh my. So I can, no, I'm not spending 3 extra k on the freaking cord. Just make the people's day, boys. Just smile and wave. So, of course, we're gonna have to go in the auction house and look now. Alright. Mac is almost home. Can I have a card, please? My team is ass. Depends what kind of card do you want. And that's if you were on PC too. Like, come on, man. Program, Team Builders. Like a 92 if you have one, don't use. Interesting. But are you on PC? That's another question we're gonna have. All right, that's that. Why did I do that? So if you're on PC 2665573. Yep. Interesting. All right, post the card to the trade block. I'll go offer on it. Why that Steam Builder doesn't mean, dude. I'm pretty sure people are making these like stupidly quick. Yeah. Is 155K really what I have to spend? We're gonna have to do it, aren't we? I guess we're doing it. Sean Alexander's the person that we're buying. Why am I doing Mac Jones? Because Mac Jones. Simple as that. I really wish I could have kept my power up. It was only going for like 700 points. But Mac Jones is back, baby. Oh, we get the power up. I wish I knew that. Anyway. You don't want to, it's fine. I mean, if you're on PC, yeah, sure. Ooh, that animation. Ooh, that animation's getting clipped too. Ooh. 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 But Mac, I'm just kind of curious, you know, I'm just kind of curious. That's all. Just kind of curious. That's all. Just kind of curious. Just kind of curious. I wish we got cards back, but no, it's fine. It's fine. And Trubisky, you had a good run. We're not gonna quick sell you right away, though. So by mathematical terms, if Trubisky gets freaking Gunslinger, Mac should get Gunslinger. Tell me when to do it. I'm waiting on you. I'm telling you to pose up the card now. Oh, we need that card. I forgot. Sorry. Back out of this. Hold up. If that's Mac Jones selling, I'm going to be shocked. Oh, okay. We're just going to do the set over. Because we only spend $400K on this ad. So I'm just gonna cancel that. I want my Mac Jones 99. Then someone just spices a bit. Do you care what? Elite. Any card that's an elite. Not power ups though. Not power ups. Anyways, Mac is back. All right, so since Mac was being bazooka, of course, he gets escape artist. Of course he does. He does get to Unslayer, and it's for 5 AP. And he gets Outrun Master. Oh man, oh baby. We're going to bust. That's only 7 AP. Trubisky had freaking 8. So we get one more slot with him. So what should be that one more slot? Pocket Deadeye maybe? So I have to get elite. We could do. It just depends what, how many we actually have. So we use 7. So we have 4 more slots. Oh, wait, no. Wait. Activate these people. And activate Mac. So we have 2. Alright, we have 2. Alright, 2. So what is the 2 that we're going to get? I feel like we gotta go with Sephiroth lead here. Yeah, we're going Sephiroth. And 2 times Patriots. Look at those stats. My God. You see this too, right? Oh yeah, baby. I sold basically Barry Sanders, all his stuff for it, basically. How much is protected, though? Oh, that's not that bad. Is it worth it? I mean, yeah, he has only 88. All right. We don't want to hear this about. Oh, it's that seven. Like, I don't know, who was it? So, it was Dion. Interesting. Yeah. We had a bunch of smalls, and we pulled freaking so much stuff from it. You said protected, right? Protected. Yeah, I found it. Oh my God, this Mac Jones about to be freaking cracked out of his mind. We have 1 AP left. Do we put it on? Who do we put it on? I think we put it on Mac Jones. F it. Why not? You know, just max out freaking Mac Jones. I can't because Ricky is a build in abilities because of route technician and bruiser. One AP. Nope. We're using Mac. Tied out for one AP. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm hard as a rock. Oh, I'm hard as a rock. I'm keeping this Vernon Davis. I don't care what anybody says. We got Vernon, Barry, and three Reggie Whites. And if you want a Reggie White, let me know. Oh, I think you know. Anyways. Actually, this might sound weird, but all Trent Brown stuff. Literally his power up team of the year and his core elite. That's it. Really. Ah, damn it, Violent. Well, time to save up some coins. Yeah, I know. And you sacrificed Trent. Oh, Violet. Now this is... Alright, I don't want to hear no more. But I'm debating whether or not to cap keep it. I actually pulled Larry Wilson from my 97 plus. I still have one egg left, technically. Mm-hmm. Why is he not 99? Who is it? Where is it? Oh, that's why. Oh my god, like, I don't want to say you were right, but my god. Like, he's not getting us through as often, but when he does, oh my god. Like, me and Joe would come for the sack, then he would throw it, and freaking William Perry would be, like, right behind him just to pick it off. Better now. We just need level 50. Then we have a 99 defense. Oh, you want it? You didn't tell me you wanted to say the thing. We're back on off. Go back to defense then. I've been had champions young. Damn. I know. I bought them straight up. I actually sniped them for 280k. Honestly, I could not tell you. By the way, we got Evan McPherson. I had to change this. I can't have Jack Youngblood on the field. All right, night, you look. All right. Ah, yes, let me just put another Reggie White. We'll be fine.
We will be fine. And Mean Joe. Alright. I think I might change my slot cornerback. Mm-hmm. We just didn't put Chase Young there, then. Anyways, let's go to the opposition team real quick, Violent. I'll go and do that. I know what you mean now. You can see me. Pass rushers. All right, okay. Do you see it? Do you see it? Child's weapon. Oh, it's so baby. That's the only card that's new. But I'm glad Mac's home again. I wish they would have transferred my stats from my old Mac, but they didn't. Should have kept the power up now looking back on it, but it's sad that my first three gold 99s are probably going to be. Nope. Waiting for that 96 power up pass, buddy. And I'm needing global 50. We're almost to 40, so that's fine. But you can see why I. Oh, yeah. You can see why I want, what's his face, his name? Trent Brown back. I think we can put another Reggie White. Let's put another Reggie White, shall we? Man, I'm freaking 16. We don't have the time to. Wait. I still have that. I have their playbooks. Does that mean I still have... Yep, I still have that. Change that. The only reason why I'm doing this all is just for Vernon Davis, to be honest with you. That and see if I can get a 99 right tackle by some chance.
Do this too. Yeah, actually, I would go with, for your theme team, the person you target the most on offense, or your defensive rushers.
So, Vernon Davis. I need to go buy Larry Allen's power up and a bunch of other cards, but they're not on the auction house.
What strategies do you have?
I'll zoom in for you.
Let's see. Deep red specialist, of course. Play fake. Okay. That's a nice play fake. You would want to get the one I got, which gives me more blocking on the pluses.
Yeah.
Because I actually have the one I've got is regular pass blocking finesse, and pass blocking power.
I was hoping to get that one, but I didn't.
Ball hawk and hybrid. Oof. Yeah, you want to change those two out.
Why?
Because you want the ones that give your DBs and CBs speed.
I know. Anyway, so that's the team now.
So that way, if you not have a full theme team, and if they're 97 speed, your DBs will still be 99 speed.
Give me a second.
Moving the Chiefs guys out.
Oh my god, we hit 99 overall! Woohoo!
Oh.
Ow. Ow. Oh shit. I think I pulled something. Oh shit. Oh. Ow. Oh, that hurts. I think it's better. Oh jeez, ow.
It was worth the joke. But I'm going to try to figure out what I can do to manage my coins. What I mean, manage my coins, get more coins. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got to reactivate abilities and crap.
I don't know who I should put. Who's the other guy that gives you all the NFC chems?
NFC chems?
There's one more. Because you got Rogers, Saffold, and Emmanuel Sanders for the AFC. There's one more that gives you all the chems for the NFC. I can't remember what player it is. No, besides Ndamukong Suh, there was another one. There's two of them.
Then Leonard Floyd.
Leonard Floyd, yeah. Go grab him. Put him in your lineup.
There's no reason for that. There's zero reason for that.
That would put you at tier 5 with the 49ers.
No, the only reason why I'm not tier 4 is because I took out freaking Charles Ailey.
Well, not only that, you also kind of want to build up because you've got a lot of NFC players. I see that. That's why I'm telling you to do it.
I get that, but I'm kind of screwing up my freaking 49ers skin. It's not going to be worth it. And plus, I have his power-up, so I can just easily take it. I wish there was another way to boost our food. Wait. Please, where are you? There you are. And I can't do that.
Yeah, if you got one in your lineup, you can't have the other. Unless they're on the opposite side of the ball.
Let me have happiness, Violet. Let me have happiness, EA. Can EA please be generous and boost my favorite fullback in the league, Trent Williams?
Is that he's too boosted. Much answer?
No, I'm talking to 99. My full favorite fullback in the entire NFL. Like, can you please get boosted? Just for a little old me, you know? I need to go get a Kyle Juszczyk power up, don't I?
Yeah, that's gonna cost you getting him done.
Don't remind me. I'm pretty sure Reggie White didn't play for the 49ers, unfortunately.
Reggie White's nice. But if you want, what's Reggie White's speed?
Oh, you didn't see the card yet?
No, I haven't actually seen his stats. 91. Not bad. He's a thought. It's me, but he'll turn 99 too. Go get Patrick Kearney from the Falcons.
No. I'm trying to think who the hell you're talking about, and you're talking about that woman the damn time. By the way, since we're here.
If you go to left, go to left ends.
You had a good
one. Go to your left ends.
You had a good one. Well, I gotta look at Trubisky's stats real quick. Trubisky was good. He was good for us. He was good. All right. Goodbye, Trubisky.
I would have hung on to him until he went for training.
Know. As soon as I did that, I was like, I regret that.
Go to left end specifically. Well, I want to see if you got his power up so I can point him out.
No, I don't. I know who you're talking about. It's that 87 guy. But I do have this guy's power up for some reason. It's still sitting in my idol behind him. Selling for 2K.
Reggie White. And, go to attributes, upgrades, and go all the way to the end.
I know.
His speed would be 92. Yeah, see?
His zone coverage would be like 40 something. Like, his campus hero's not the problem. It's this 90 damn 6 is probably going to be a crap done.
Oh, the
team of the week.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I don't want to power up Reggie White because I know in the end, possibly Jack Youngblood's going to get 99, and I don't care if he's worse. That's... I'm going to keep this man.
Sort by overall. I've seen people out of whack here. Descending, okay. Smith. Yeah, but I'm telling you, man, he's well worth it.
Still pass. Not spending that much money. Quarterbacks.
Dude, even if you... Trust me, he's well worth it.
Oh, I have a Kyle Juszczyk power up, Violet. I have a Kyle Juszczyk power up, woohoo! I forgot you play for the Ravens. I wonder if that can...
Yeah, I'd take him as far as you could go.
No. I mean, yes, maybe no. I don't know yet. We'll figure that out in a bit. Anyways. Promote a starter. Oh boy. Now we're good. You know we're good now. Like, I can't wait for all the scum kicks, you know? I feel like this used to be this kind of a no. I'm not gonna lie. I feel like it was a little bit of a no. The reason why I'm saying this is because there was no golden ticket. And everyone thought that we were going to get going to get Derrick Henry, and I was expecting it too. And I'm kind of sad that it was Vernon Davis in that pack. Anywho.
Ricky's not boosted. Man,
Ricky is not boosted. Wait, Ricky's not boosted. Ricky is not boosted. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Do we just need one more Saint? Is that what it really is? Don't tell me it's just literally one Saint.
I would put Taysom Hill in backup at QB.
I can't do that.
Why?
Mean Joe needs it.
Why does Mean Joe need the backup at QB?
Because if we do hypothetically, let's remove Ben, shall we? Remove Ben, go to defense, and you see Bean Jones not boosted no more. Like, I know I can switch it out if I really want
to. Yeah, but yeah, Bean Jones really doesn't need the boost.
Well, I
want to. Because it's not giving him the speed. You're not at the speed point. That's my point.
I
know,
but I still want 99. That's why I'm doing it. So. Anyways, I'm getting hungry. And you know what we're eating for Easter Sunday? Sandwiches.
A Saints fucking, right guard, left guard, left tackle, or center at backup.
Oh, wait, you missed it. We put Cesar Ruiz there to boost Ricky back up.
Well, I'm also playing my MLB game right now, so just looking back and forth in between pitches.
Yeah. What's the score?
Nothing. I'm pitching right now, so.
So what you're saying is it's not going to last forever.
Oh my God,
trading Larry Allen. Why are you so expensive?
And then go to left end.
Why do I have to go to left end?
Just trust me, I'm trying to show you something.
Last end. Hello, Eric Armstead. Falcons. Patrick Kearney. 3,000 for his power up. Technically, can get it for free because my burner.
But yeah, no, I wanted you to look at his UT card to look at his stats.
Then he has 95 speed. We already know. I know he's really good, and he has 81
count. Yeah, but you see what I mean? Look at his speed for a left end.
I know.
That's what I'm saying. Just get his power up. You can hold off on getting this card. Because you got a shot to get it for free.
What do you mean I have a shot?
With the Legends, Ultimate Legends Tokens Exchange.
You know this card's a limited time, right?
Oh, his is a limited time. Oof.
Yeah.
But still. Even at 98, he's still going to be way better than Reggie White.
Still.
Because speed is what... Yeah, remember, speed kills in this game this year.
Yeah, I know. 266 for Reggie White's. I don't know if I sell these Reggie White's now because I feel like they're going to keep going down, but also I feel like they're going to go up, too.
Yeah, they're going to go down, and... It's not going to be really worth it to hang on, but... You could try and do that. Trying to think of who else there is.
I'm trying to think of what's Devontae's price right now. I almost got excited because I saw a series of Redux and I thought it was freaking Devontae, but it wasn't.
He's going to be up there for a minute.
Oh, Jesus, it's 325K.
Told you, he's going to be up there for a minute, because enough time has to pass since he got his free agent card.
Who else did I get? Reggie White, Vernon Davis. 88K for Travis Kelce, my God.
Look at powering up Lawrence Taylor.
300K for Vernon Davis. Yeah, he's not worth selling for me. And Taylor's only 500K. Wow. Kind of want to sell it.
Yeah, no, I'm saying go look at the rest of his cards is what you want to do. Mm-hmm. Just go to all in the overall and put Taylor in.
104.
So that way you just see all of them. Yeah, see? That's cheap, man. You already got the LTD. And his power-up is going to be what? Couple K at least.
Not worry about the power-up. Because I think I could get that for cheaper. Because if we go here, 90-91, and just... completely crap the bed. Go to most feared. 29.30. Basically the same price, and I get the power up for cheap.
For free. Building the set, I see what you're doing now.
Yeah. But not really doing that quite yet.
But no, trust me, dude, it'll be worth it.
I know it will be worth it. I'm just saying, I'm not
doing it yet.
Like, you've seen me when I was streaming, when I was playing with the 99 Josh Allen. He's just going to do the exact same thing. He's going right around the end. They ain't going to stop him.
Am I open a pro fantasy to celebrate it, Easter?
See?
You know what? We're gonna
remember how I was right about Mean Joe and fucking William Perry?
Yes, I am.
Power up fucking Lawrence Taylor and throw him into that mix. It's just gonna be fucking nuts, dude.
Alright, so that's that. I think I need one more for 30. Yeah, one more for 30. I need to go get the... Home? Yeah, home. No, away. Yeah. Away. Or do I want the stadium? I want
the
stadium.
Did you see the theme team updates?
I've been keeping up with .gg. Yeah, we'll talk.
You didn't see them tweeted out after this last card issue came out?
Nope.
Jaguars are on the pro tier now.
Wow. It's kind of like... I don't understand the ranking system. It makes zero sense sometimes.
What, the theme team?
Ranker, yeah. Like, it makes no sense sometimes.
Because you gotta remember, this year's by speed, so that's why they got onto the list finally, because they've gotten a lot of speed over the releases, especially these last few ones.
And you say the Jaguars don't get bluff.
They generally don't when it comes to their players.
Interesting. Trent Williams is not boosting them. How sad.
Yeah, you've got to push that up the rest of the way probably to get them there.
I'm kind of curious if there's a video.
What I would do, Raider, if I was you, what I would do is drop Pat, grab Ingram, and get Davenport back. Because that'll give you another free San Fran theme team come there. Because Evan Ingram gets all teams from the free agency. Yes. But you also got Davenport who does too. Have you gotten any of their team diamonds on your team?
I have Charles Haley's power up right now. I don't know who's the other one.
I grabbed them because those are two times extra because you got the one they're replacing if they're San Fran. Or that's three, depending on backup position. That's why even though Tony Brackett sucks, that's why he still sits at my backup left end. Because it's times three count.
I know. I'm trying to think who their freaking team captain. What? Not, you know what I mean. Why did I turn off my phone? I'm even live streaming, you idiot.
Sort by team in Team Diamonds.
Nah, this is the harder way.
That'd be a lot easier also, than by going overall.
I know. But you also got to keep in mind, I'm trying to stall time here. Joe Montana
is one. Who's so the other?
Charles Haley. So So I wouldn't need to get another Steeler if I want that to happen.
You got a free you got free lineman spot to do that with.
Yeah, true. But at the same time, I kind of want to get rid of Ricky on the team.
Ricky Williams? He's not
yeah, as he's not boosted again. Who's another? Michael Irving. And do we have that? I don't think we have.
Do you have any of the Jerry Rice cards?
Don't care for Jerry Rice, and I want freaking gold 99s. Prime time, don't care. Who has my 95 power up? I'm
trying to think. Did Emmanuel Sanders get boosted up too? Did he get 99 now?
Yeah, he gets a 99 now, but I don't care for him either.
No, I was just
95
curious.
Power up is.
See, yeah, you can drop.
Wait, see? What teams did Ricky play for? Let's see if I can switch them just to 49ers. No, I can't.
It's Dolphins. Yeah, yeah, see, three times Dolphins.
What's Kyle Pitts' overall? Because why not, you know? Like, let's just put Kyle up. No, it's a 98. Never mind. I was about to say, why not, you know? Just, why not?
Drop Deion Sanders. To put Jerry Rice there for just the chem spot. You see what I mean? I'm not saying put him as you, in one of your main three. Yes, he's a 98, but you don't use him. He's not on the roster to be used. That's a chem spot, man. Because no team's formation actually uses the full five receivers.
Unfortunately. I think I can get some damage done with all five wide receivers on the field.
Yeah, they're rated 96 right. Overall. Oof.
So that's dealt with.
Where's your Randy Moss?
Ooh.
Randy Moss gets a San Fran theme team.
I know I have it on his cornerback, but not, I don't have the wide receiver, Randy Moss.
And the reason I was saying Emmanuel Sanders, he also does get the, even though he gives you all the AFC chems, he does get the San Fran chem too.
Yeah, I know. Honestly, but yeah. I think this. Yeah.
There you go. Drop Ricky, put fucking Randy in.
Nah, too much. I'm trying to save coins for kicking a punter, unfortunately. Anyways.
Don't you have the Randy's cards?
No. Wait, well, yes.
I was going to say, I know you better fucking have them, because you got fucking Colin Johnson from the MCS.
That man got quick sold. So many times over.
Who, Colin Johnson?
Yeah.
You can't sell Colin Johnson.
But you can quick sell him.
No, you can't. You can't quick sell the MCS cards.
Not the MCS cards, but you can quick sell the Master for some reason. How much is Randy going for? Where the... Oh my god, Randy's 300K. Yeah, no.
Yeah, his Ultimate Legend is 300K, but... You can damn near, you can get him back to Ricky. What I'm saying is he'll be Ricky's talent. He'll be that 98 until you could afford to get the Randy card. Was Randy wasn't an LTD, was he?
He's not.
Yeah, see, you got a chance of getting him.
I still have a 97-8, and I kind of don't want to use it on him, but the same day, we could try.
Oh, shit, that's right. I forgot DM was on Sam Friend. Never mind. Did you select the San Fran chem with Deion?
Do we risk it?
Risk what?
I still have this AA. Keep on turning off.
Open it, man. 97 plus, let's go.
Violent peer pressured me, EA. Please give me something good. I'm not looking. What's it going to be? And it's going to be... Oh, Chad Johnson.
Still a nice one, though. Ochocinco.
Yes,
and... Chad Ochocinco.
I could... Well, we have coins in our back pocket. You know what? No. I'm not doing that.
Oh, I'd sell, man.
I'm gonna not do that.
I'll go look at the trade block. Places. See what people are requesting for the Randy Moss card.
That's if it's even up.
With how many were on the fucking auction block? I'm pretty sure there's some on the trade block.
Michael Irving. This man wants Barry... he wants Devonta. You want Reggie White for Cooper Kupp. Okay, buddy. That sounds like a deal.
Yeah, totally.
This man wants all, but he has six offers, so he probably doesn't play the game in just a bot. This man has four offers.
It's got all listed, so does he.
I think that's what we do.
Right there. Offer him. No, that Randy Moss.
The Packers?
The guy who's looking for the Packers. Yeah, offer him Reggie White. Because this guy will be fucking retarded if he doesn't jump at that. You know what I mean?
Let me see if I have his power up first before we make any rash decisions. All right, we have his power up.
I was going to say, you were using him before.
I know. Not to be rash, but we had a check. And if this man actually accepts this, I'm in loss of words. Like, I get it. Reggie White has all the hype and crap, but I'm just saying. How long was he going? He has two offers now. And the last login was 3 hours ago and 21 minutes. Oh, that's wonderful.
That's not always accurate, man. I've noticed that. Because I've done a few trades and they weren't there. They were accepted right away, even though it said last login was 3 hours ago.
Now we wait. If only I had an I6 power up pass, you know? I love how I had 12 abilities on slots on freaking Mac. Oh my god. I'm not gonna have enough for route technician on. Since I'm doing this technically, please accept the damn trade. Do it for the stream. Imagine this is just violence away saying, ha, I got your Reggie White. Oh, notification. We got a notification. Did he decline it or was that an old notification? And Matt is just playing with my emotions. Man, just playing with my emotions. On that note, I'm going to make a sandwich.
is that challenge?
Hello. And my trade offers. And it's still pending, so that's wonderful. Let's back out to see if it refreshes. Like, I don't want to buy Moss, but at the same time, if this trade goes through and he accepts it, I'm getting Moss for cheap. So I don't know what to do. Harrison, Dougie, Moss, or Brady? This man's trading a... There's a lot of... I miss how mad an 18 was. Everyone would make a group post.
Looks like your screen's locked up there, buddy. Or is it still just sitting there on the mic trades? Trade offers shit.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Honestly, I'm about to say F it.
A watch pot never honestly boils, man.
Interesting. That's a snipe and a half. Well, I'm just gonna do it. I can't wait for this person to hop on. It's just a waste of time.
So you're just buying the Moss card?
The sad part is he almost has more speed. All right, Mr. Calvin Johnson, where are you? There you are, buddy. Hello. 153. Definitely not gonna sell you for that. Because not selling as it is. We're gonna post you up for 140. There we go. Someone please buy that. Greatly appreciate it if you do. It's snowing. It's nice enough to wear shorts and can. Weather be weird at some time. I would have loved to see snow in Louisiana again. Yeah. I know somebody wants this for their big old steam team. Come on, yeah. I just got undercut so hard.
What, the Chad Johnson card?
Mm-hmm. Very much so. That's a way.
one of these and I get another.
Truth!
Did you only get one of the fucking Lawrence Taylors?
Yeah. I kind of feel bad for not shouting out Dolphin now. Because I just shouted out Truth.
Who's the Dolphin now?
Dolphin's one of my mods that's a streamer, but he doesn't stream. I'm not
Shut
sure
up,
if 89k is a good price for that, but don't
care. Come on, shut up.
Holy fuck. Jumped up to 5 viewers. I tell you guys, eating on stream gets you a lot of viewers, alright? That's how you get views, alright?
What are you trying to do?
I basically quick sold Chad Johnson for a 96 and a 92. Just to sell those quicker. I know it sounds stupid, but yeah.
No, I get it. Yeah, no, I was going to say, if you had another Lawrence Taylor, I would trade you my Deion Sanders.
Nah.
Well, it's another theme team kind of you could have used.
I don't know, but still, no. There's so many of these cards, it's not even funny. So Robert Hunt got a freaking 96 right guard card. Why?
Yeah.
What? Follow the hype? That's the only reason I can see him getting a card is they're following the hype.
I think I'm done. That was a little too much.
What did you just eat?
Ham, mac and cheese, and collard greens with pork chops in it.
What the hell is collard greens?
Collard greens?
Yeah.
It's not exactly like lettuce, but it kinda is.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be right back, I gotta put my plate up.
Mm-hmm. You know what you're missing out on, collard greens? Really? Am I? Collard greens are more flavorful than lettuce. That's a bad comparison. No. I'm probably gonna regret this, but I'm freaking doing this, alright? None of you can stop me. So, like, what is it, Truth? Like, I get it's more flavorful than lettuce, but I'm still kind of lost here. Lift them up? That's too hard. Alright. That's way too hard. Cow greens. Cauliflower greens.
Here's the definition of telephone. A system for
Cauliflower greens. Oh, this. The stuff that my mom mixed sausages and crap with. Oh, I get it now. I get it. I had this before. All right, Joe. Take your time, buddy. And I just backed out of that filter. No. Hello, Violet. Welcome. Oh, that could have been bad.
What'd you do?
I said could have. I know I need 4 more Kato. Kind of pissed off now. Let me just put Reggie White up for 5K. There we go. You know what? Let's bless somebody's day. You know, let's bless somebody's day. A Greg Gaines. We're gonna post it up for 7K.
Trying to get more coins.
Everyone. Yeah, I need literally 4K more.
Don't you have extra strategy cards you can sell?
No.
What do you do? Sell them every day you get them?
No. This man still hasn't sold yet. Like, what the hell? Alright. I guess nobody wants to be blessed, apparently. Let's go freaking quick sell a strategy. Damn. Rude freaking people. You try to do something nicer to the community, and they was like, no, we don't want this card. I can't quick sell legend tokens. I went to collectibles. We only have greens, and that's unfortunate, so we're just going to quick sell you. That's what I told you.
That's 9K a piece.
Yeah, but I'm still trying to get better strategies, man. Like, I gotta get the kicker and punter one.
There's no kicker and punter strategy.
There is. We actually pulled it before.
Yeah, it's probably gonna replace one of the strategies you really need, so don't waste your time on something that stupid, man.
I'm gonna do it. I'm going to do it.
Woohoo, I'm broke. My wireless recorder is about to be so damn basic. Oh crap, you actually kept those abilities. Holy, good job, freaking Devontae.
Did you cancel that trade offer?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure, because you just bought it.
Like, yeah. Where's M? I forgot what out there. Found it. Violet, I have some sad news. We're on 420 and 97 now. I know, I shouldn't have bought the freaking Randy Moss power up to put on my theme team and put him at wide receiver too, but we had no choice, bro, alright? Like, freaking, what's up, Dylan? Yes, our eggs did hatch, and we have someone you might like that's on the team. It's not Randy Moss, but we're just doing this for different reasons. But we have literally three Reggie Lights. Three. So, yeah. Oh, Jesus, that took a big hit. You mean mine? I mean, you don't play Madden. If you did, we could possibly would have gave you one. No. There's really no good card art for him. I guess I'll go with veteran to keep up the veteran trend. And attributes. Oh my god, Violet.
Told you, man.
Up, done. There were wild card Wednesday players. But that's it.
I think I should give somebody Reggie White for Trent Brown. I'm thinking about it. Do I still have his power up? Is it likely? Not at all. And how likely? So can I still get eggs? No. They're all hatched. They're all done with. So now all we have left is candy and players. See, I know Trent Brown was a 98 for me. And I got rid of him for Charles Haley. And I know it sounds stupid, but it was the best move I could make for coins, alright? But now, since that doesn't matter anymore, we have freaking a million something coins in that binder, we can go probably back to him. And hope he boosts.
You know, I'm putting Moss at receiver one instead of Johnson.
Oh, we're not doing that.
Huh?
I'm not doing that.
Why?
Because I'm eating. I really love how this man's quarter leaf still selling for 9K. Like, really. Let me make sure I have a power up pose. Yeah, I have it already. Unfortunately, I don't think I have his power up. No, I don't. Well, that sucks. You know what that means, Violent.
Ah.
One of the Reggie Whites are going into auction house.
Why is that? What? Hang on. Go back and press LB first before you do this. Stop. Stop.
It's already been posted.
No, go unpost it. You're actually making less money than if you were to quick sell them right now at 265K.
Meaning.
Right now, with the prices the way they are, you're better off just quick selling. Remember, they take 10%.
Meh.
Yeah, they take 10% from that. You're only going to get 240, not the full 250. You're better off just quick selling them.
For what?
Because if you're going to get rid of them, if you quick sell them, that's going to be 250K instead of 240-something K.
Violet, it's 50K. Candy.
Okay, yeah. 50K candy. You wait until this promo is over and it's going to be 250K coins.
Fine. There's even more time I have to spend broke. Ah, the defense. Sorry. Water be that good sometimes, you know. So let's just do something. 49ers. Ugh. I think I might get rid of Kyle Pitts. I'm still debating it. Right guard. Did I even open a pro fantasy this stream?
Go for it.
Oh yeah, Violent. Thanks. Thanks. It's totally like I don't have 5K right now, and you knew that. I think I need to like, what is it? How many more sacks? Might ask the guy in head to head. Why do you go to superstars when I went literally all the way down to ultimate champion? Like, damn. Pissing me off sometimes, yeah. Now I realize. I have no music. We listen to freaking sad songs to calm me down. That's that. We need 7 sacks. All right. Let me see if I have any X factors. All abilities are on. Because apparently you need abilities to play this game, unfortunately.
No, do what I did. Just go into the challenges. Go to preseason week two, and do the general defense one.
Nah, too much work. I'd rather just load up into head-to-head and get a little bit of XP for
it. Yeah, but those 7 sacks will come so much quicker instead of trying to play so many head-to-head games to get it, man. Because you could get it within a couple challenges.
Let's see. I don't think I want to put... Well, he does see the field. So we do have 2 more ability slots, and I think I know who I'm putting it on. Mr. Chauncey Garner Johnson. It's about time you could, like, we gotta put some respect on your name and put Acrobat on you. It's about time you get it, huh? Oh, this card's so sexy. Like, what a Saints theme team. Oh my god. Right, that promo was a complete L, but freaking Chauncey in it made it like 500 times better. Alright, so... Who's my 1X actor? I think I just have superstars. Yeah, I just have superstars and... Well, Cam Chancellor apparently is an X factor. Offensive wise, we're good. Vernon Davis gameplay. Here we go. When I mean Vernon Davis gameplay, we're going to general defense, so he's probably not gonna see the field. Alright. Campaign. All the way up, all the way, all the way. And it's going to be week 1, is it?
Right. Week 2.
No.
Week 1's the basic on the offense.
General defense. There we go. Let's hope I don't get screwed like everybody else, you know? Are we playing this on the Xbox One version? Because that kind of took a little bit.
Nah, it's the servers. Everything else is moving fine for you.
And of course, Kyle Trask, ladies and gentlemen. I want to try to get these sacks legit before you say anything.
I was just going to tell you run nickel.
Oh, baby Randy Moss, why?
There goes William Perry. There goes Chase Young as well. All right. Since you guys want to play so damn much.
Yeah, I was just going to say run nickel.
Oh, that's wonderful. We still get a pick.
Your team's just saying, like, fuck you.
honestly. You can see why I wanted to play head-to-head. Because I knew my team was going to say F me. What if I don't rush anybody? I'm going to use our Julio here. What if I don't rush nobody? Oh, Reggie. Gotta turn that down. It's kind of loud. We didn't even get a single ounce of pressure. If we don't get it here, I'm going to go head to head. All right. Oh, we're level 40 off of that, so that's interesting.
We got it. We got it. Violet, we got it. We got it!
Violet, did you hear me?
Yeah, I heard you.
Alright, just making sure. 10 more levels to go. Unfortunately, Davante Adams has to get out of the lineup. Sorry, Davante. And we're just going to put, I don't know, this guy looks pretty good. You know, like Davante Adams, 76 overall, is kind of looking pretty sexy. Alright, now time to quick sell this card with no hesitation, and it's going for 254. I really don't care. Just quick sell. There we go. It is gone forever. Aaron Hernandez. All right. Apparently, Davante Adams is a 77. I kind of don't like that. That kind of makes me very uncomfortable. I just thought about something. How many power-up passes am I going to need for this man? All right, we have that. That's cool. Don't care. Still don't care. Just still don't care. Still don't care. Well, Scoops, all of a sudden Davante Adams is a 99. Gold. And his stats are as follows. Oh my god, Davante powered up. My god, this man's not going to go cheap. This man's not going cheap, Violet. Look at this man's. It's not going to go cheap.
I know that.
Oh. Oh, this man's not going to go cheap.
Oh my God, Devontae. I kind of want to put freaking Moss on the third. Like, honestly.
I actually put Moss at number one because he's probably going to be your quickest receiver.
Well, 99 speed for Moss, 99 speed for freaking
Adams,
Devontae, and 99 speed for Calvin. So.
Yeah, but no, what I mean by the quickest, he's also got the 99 Excel and,
We'll find out when we get into a game.
He's also got the more agility, too. Because you gotta remember, the fucking theme team boosted him.
True. I can't do that. I want to keep AJ there. I want to keep AJ in the lineup. Elijah Moore, you can stay with wide receiver too. You know what? Let's put AJ at punt returner too, because why the hell not? Did you see our new upgrade today? Totally don't look at the other team. Evan McPherson's our big upgrade today, boys. Don't let everybody tell you different. Evan McPherson is the GOAT. Just don't get the defense. Like, yeah, you guys see, we already had Reggie White, boohoo, and we already had Mac Jones all the way up, Reggie Bush, and, you know.
I'll be right back, man. I gotta run up to the gas station right quick.
Oh no, Violence has to go make a jewel. Up there, right. There he goes. Bye bye. Charles Woodson, Packers theme team. Let's hope this guy beats nice. Well, that's six. That's five. Well, three more, I guess. It's falling down. Two more. This is Cam's final stats. Wow. Almost 99 everything. Is there any more card arts? Nope, just that? Okay, that's kind of trash. I remember every promo last year, you got a card off for freaking, what's his name? Who was about Basaraz here? Sam Mills, yeah. Like, don't get me wrong, they weren't good. But there was freaking promos. Like, every big promo, you got a freaking guard. Like, it was cool. But, 10 more levels, boys. Then we get a 99 defense. And offense, well, you know. You see. We just need freaking fullback and freaking right tackle. Then special teams. What? Oh, Junior Steelers. What Steelers have? Five. Chauncey, you might have to go. I get it's Teron Armstead, but what else do I have that's giving me six? Chauncey and Domkasu, that's two. No, the strategies, playbooks. Alright, so that. Alright, we do have John Madden with 49er account. I guess I can try to learn 49er stuff. Why not? You know? What's the worst that can happen? I don't like it. I can suck it up. White uniforms. See, the 49ers are in the middle of the bunch, right? Like, right here. Can you upgrade uniforms this year? No, like, there's no even upgrade screen. It would've been cool if they did, but, you know. No. And I need freaking the playbooks. It is power run. Oh no. Well, I guess we have Reggie Bush. For a reason. Sure. Cool. Watch this be Tampa 2, too. Like, just to make things matters worse. You know? Base 4-3 solids. But alright. We're okay. We're okay. As long as I got 46, we're good. And I went to Ina Biner. Then, like, never day. Up in the sky. We're missing. Alright, everything's 49ers. One day we'll go back to the pistol. One day. In other news. So far. These two guys are not boosted more. Mm.
Who's my left outside? Coil? I could replace him with Charles Haley. It makes sense to do that, but I don't want to do that. Stupid loyal mean Joe, same with the damn freaking Steelers. Like, sign a one-day contract, be the first player in the NFL Hall of Fame to freaking come out of retirement. I guess I could go with Ronnie. Like, I could go with Ronnie a lot, like, but that requires Super Bowl cards. I didn't put double me on freaking Vernon Davis, did I? I guess I did. Cool, sure, but Lawrence Taylor, how much are you selling for? 496, you keep going down. Keep forgetting about these guards. 87K for this man. Don't think that's worth it. Charles Woodson's here to stay.
Alright, so I'm texting Deadly
and see if he can help us.
First off, we're gonna have to look for 86s. 86s. Making sure, yep. This. Alright, so what's that? 88s now. No, wait, 87s. I'm pretty sure I just have one. Yeah, just the one. Looks like it's three, actually. Just gonna quick sell this one. Alright, so 88s now. One, two, three, four, five, six, six. Nineties now. Wait, the count as normal? No. We have 8. How do we have 8? Anyway. I hate doing this because I like
all these cards are confusing me. If only there was a certain way that I could actually do it, but you know, they kind of took it out. And I'm drowning. I have my heart pounding. Haven't you found me yet? Aren't you so proudly on my sunshine? You just love me.
I'm gonna try it. That I think we actually go do some gameplay of Mac Jones, shall we? Like, since he didn't see offense, so like last game because of Cam Chancellor. But I think we go play some games. Let's go. How much training do I have? All right. So, training wise. So we only got like 300k training. Cunningham, Amari, and Dion. Interesting. I'm sorry for anyone who's actually typing right now, you guys. I'm kind of texting Deadly what I should do, and he's saying hold off on selling stuff because, well, what's it called? English hard. Hold off because of the draft promo. That's the word. Ooh. Go, Reggie. Reggie picks it up. And Reggie's going to pick it up and score. Reggie White. Wow, Reggie. Good job, Reggie. Is Mac going to see no offense at all? Like, come on, people. Is he really going to see no offense? Oh, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, we got up to a pro fantasy, baby. Let's go. We're not going to open one because we're not trying to be entirely pro. But, you know, we would. If we get a raid or something. If it's one person, no. But three or more, yeah. Yeah, for sure. Russell, Coop, shout out.
Oh, he has the skate bars. How wonderful.
Don't worry, guys. We got this.
Should have been a fumble. Oh, baby. That's what we're talking about. That's what we're talking about. Like, back-to-back games, we get a freaking defensive lineman pick. Freaking fumble, basically. Oh, it's good as freaking hot route master pack. No, you... How does he come back so fast? Like, he's not making that. Like, no. Mac's first pass technically is a pick. But we all know what Mac really did for us. We all know. He was the quarterback we took it to next gen, if you guys don't remember. Just thought I should share. No sound. So he gets, he can catch it, but when we do it, we can't. All right, I see how it is. It makes sense though. It very much makes sense. I just had he dropped it. I'll take it. He dropped it. I'll take it. And he quit. Just build up coins for draft promo. Also, that's my team. Like, come on. Damian Wilson, Michael Parsons, and Cam Chancellor. Interesting. Looks like we're getting ball first, finally. I wonder if he has a fake ass cowboy theme too. Oh my god, I didn't even throw it to him. I threw it to Calvin.
Mac, are you really this bad? We're about to find out. Taylor, Tyrod Taylor is his quarterback. And apparently we don't know how to play defense. So that's wonderful. Like, there was no reason for that. Yeah. Zero reason. Zero. So, whoever, oh, it's Pat. Oh, yeah, it's Pat. So, what you're saying, Pat is the lock. I'm not trying to pass it to Vernon Davis, and it passes to Vernon. Like, you know what, Mac, don't make me do it, Mac. Good job, Moss. Getting us the ball back. Right back. Can we, like... Trubisky's looking a lot better than Mac right now. I'm just saying. Like, I know I shouldn't say that, but I'm just saying. There we go. How does he, like, honestly, game? Like, how does he catch that? It's bailout versus bailout, I guess, you know? Like, what the hell am I supposed to do? It's bailout versus bailout. That's gonna be one of those. I still want to know how's his cam chancer hitting so hard and I can't do a single thing. I'm glad he got a sack because we were going to throw and possibly throw another pick. Like, just not it. Just the... Like, passing interference every single day of the year. Alright? Right now, he's winning the bailout. When, you know, like, just keep bailing this guy out. Like, look at that. How do we miss a hit stick? Makes zero sense.
Jesus.
What do you mean, Jesus?
like you can't back on especially, and this guy's keep getting bailed out, kid. Go bail out somebody else. Anyways, welcome back. How's the gas station?
Fine.
How's the gas station?
Fine. Your shit's still being processed.
What do you mean?
It said your shit was being processed.
Mm-hmm. What's it getting processed?
I'm saying it's you said it was still processing your shit.
Mm-hmm. Don't really read it. I won't know. Legend card. 84 Kurt Smarty. Get out of my packs. And there's a 2-up power up. Huh. Who do we take? So I want to do 2-up. We don't really need training. So, I already have him back. So, I'm just going to take Salon Gilmore, I guess. Just to quick sell all that. Don't do that. Don't do that. No money spent, gank. Anyways, I'm going to end stream here. Good day, good night, whatever that may be. And as always, you guys have Nightbot. See you guys probably, I don't know, Thursday. Yeah, Thursday.